Right now, we're following late-breaking news of a massive apartment fire. Good evening. I'm Jessica Shambaugh.
I'm Paul Folger. We have Sky 5 above the scene. You can see the big flames coming from this apartment complex near May and the Kilpatrick Turnpike.
Let's go live to Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra on the scene right now. Amanda, boy, these flames are huge.
Jessica, I haven't seen flames this big in a very long time. You can see just the big black smoke billowing from these apartments. We heard it started out as 3 units on fire. I wouldn't be surprised, though, if it has spread. It looks like firefighters have gone defensive. They have the ladder truck out here. But I can tell you, some fire crews just now got on scene. They're still taking out their hoses, trying to hook them up to the fire hydrants out here. They're moving as fast as they can to get this fire under control. But you can see from this huge black smoke, the flames shooting through the top of the ceiling, that they're most likely going defensive. They just now, just in the past few seconds, are starting to get water on this fire from the ladder truck from where I'm standing. I can see through the flames on the other side that there is another firefighter on a ladder truck who's working to put water on this fire. I can also tell you the wind is blowing so hard out here that it's blowing the smoke across from where I'm standing, and there's actually little particles of dust and debris falling on us right now. We can also feel a little bit of the water spraying. Again, this is just off of May. It's an apartment complex just south of the Kilpatrick Turnpike. Fire crews out here working as hard as they can to get this fire under control. We haven't heard anything about any injuries. Obviously, they're evacuating people. We see kind of family members scattered across the road out here just looking as these flames and smoke billow up into the sky. Paul and Jessica.
Okay, Amanda Guerra, the only local reporter on the scene right now. Amanda, let's give everyone a better idea of where this is located. We know this is a busy area there near May and the Kilpatrick Turnpike. We understand it's a Quail Ridge Apartments. Give us an idea of exactly what's around that apartment complex. I know there are a lot of businesses in that area.
Yeah, this is just behind what I believe is the Lowe's, is just on the other side of this. This apartment complex is kind of by itself next to several other apartment complexes. I'm familiar with this area. I think on the other side is a field, and then the Lowe's, and then we have that shopping center over there with, I believe, you know, Old Navy, Michaels, that sort of thing. But there, we're right off of May, so obviously this is kind of causing a traffic headache over there. As I'm speaking, there are still fire trucks trying to get in here. Obviously, we're dealing with rush hour, so they're having a lot of problems getting over here. I see a fire truck, 2 of them actually still on May. They're kind of crawling right now, trying to make it through the traffic as people are trying to get home. And as we look on scene, fire crews, I mean, this is just the beginning stages. This fire got out of control very, very quickly. You see that black smoke, and we know when we see smoke that is this black, that means stuff is still burning. When it kind of turns to a white, that's when it has water on it. They're working to get it under control, but we're still seeing these huge puffs of black smoke just billowing into the sky. I know our chopper's about to be up there. Sky 5 is up there, so they need to be careful as well. We haven't heard of any injuries. We don't know how this started, but we do know 3 apartment complexes were on fire when firefighters got out here. They say smoke was visible as they were driving up, and this thing quickly got out of control. Jessica?
Amanda, it's Paul. I want to ask you a question about, are there multiple stories in these buildings? Is this at 2 levels or 3 levels? And are there a number of buildings right in that apartment complex that you can tell?
These are 2-story level buildings. I can't see what buildings are actually on fire. I believe we're looking at building number 32 here. I think it's the building behind it that's on fire. So I don't know if it is on the top story or on the bottom story, but I wouldn't be surprised with how heavy these flames are and how so much smoke we're seeing if it has spread to the multiple levels. I know that they're worried about it getting into the ceilings and into the attics. Firefighters are really worried about that because it can spread very quickly. I can also tell you something that they're going to combat out here are the cold temperatures. They have this water and it can easily freeze on the ground, and then that causes a dangerous situation for firefighters as they can slip and fall.